Back off! It's over! Back off! It's over! This is it. It's over. It's over. Back off. This is it. This is it. It's over. Take this. This is it. This is it. Take this. Okay.
This is it. Back off. It's over. This is it. It's over. This is it. This is it. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Take this. Oh. This is it. Back off! This is it! Back off! This is it! Take this! This is it! Back off! Yeah, defend! Take this! Come on! This is it! This is it! This is it! It's over! Heal! Give me strength!
Back off! This is it! Take this!
Anger and hate are supreme.
We shall go together.
Anger and hate are supreme.
We shall go together.
Anger and hate are supreme.
We shall go together.
Be gone!
Back off! Take this! It's over!
anger and hate are supreme.
We shall go together.
Anger and hate are supreme. Anger and hate are supreme.
Be gone!
Defend! Back off!
This is it! This is it!
Why?
Back off! It's over! Yeah!
Be gone!
Take this! This is it!
Anger and hate are supreme.
Be gone! Fine.
Yeah, take this! Back off! It's over! Yeah!
Be gone! Be gone!
This is it!
Anger and hate are supreme.
Be gone! Fine! Be gone!
That's it!
Fine! Be gone! Be gone!
This is it! Take this! It's over! This is it! This is it! It's over! That's it! That's it! This is it.
We shall go together. Why don't you vanish?
Here! Fire! Fire!
Heal!
Why don't you vanish?
Here! Fire! Fire!
That's it.
Can you spare a heart?
Sora!
Together.
together.
Fight!
Can't skip this.
We did it!
I wouldn't be too sure of that.
Sora. I can't.
Don't say another word. It's not over. It's just not.
How can you say that? Even if we could go on. Look where we are.
Aw, come on, Riku. You've been hanging out in darkness too long. You gotta try and think positive.
Sora?
Hmm?
You lead.
Got it.
You know, I always figured I was better at stuff than you.
Really?
Are you mad?
No. I kinda always thought you were better at everything, too. Riku, look. What's that light?
End of the road.
Yep.
Put me down. I can walk.
You know, maybe the darkness has gotten to me too. Riku!
This world is perfect for me. If this is what the world really is, just this, then maybe I should fade back into darkness.
Riku.
If the world is made of light and darkness, we'll be the darkness.
Yeah. The other side. The realm of light is safe now. Kairi, the king, and the others are there.
That's what I mean. Hey, Sora. Could you help me? I want to get down to the water. At least the waves sound the same. What I said back there, about thinking I was better at stuff than you?
Mm-hmm.
To tell you the truth, Sora, I was jealous of you.
What for?
I wished I could live life the way you do. Just following my heart.
Yeah, well, I've got my share of problems too.
Like what?
Like wanting to be like you.
Well, there is one advantage to being me. Something you can never imitate.
Really? What's that?
Having you for a friend.
Then I guess I'm okay the way I am. I've got something you could never imitate, too.
I still can't skip any of this.
Sora?
Hmm?
I think it's for you.
Thinking of you wherever you are. We pray for our sorrows to end, and hope that our hearts will blend.
Now I will step forward to realize this wish. And who knows? Starting a new journey may not be so hard. Or maybe it's already begun. There are many worlds, but they share the same sky. One sky, one destiny.
Light.
The door to light.
We'll go together. Yeah.
I watch you fast asleep.
We're back.
Means nothing. You're home.
In you and I, there's a new land. My sanctuary, my sanctuary, yeah, where fears and lies melt away. What's left of me? What's left of me?
Thank you. Your hat's in my backseat, by the way.
You know what? I was just thinking about that. And, I think I took an elder, right?
How so?
Because I left my other hat at work, and I left, the backup hat in your car.
So you're out of hats?
I am out of hats. So, Caden, I've had a bit to drink, if you can't tell.
Right.
And, right now, I am live streaming, but this live stream is going to be, what do you call it, DMCA, because I beat the game again. And there's like one song in the sequence here where it just like gets you fucked, basically. I don't know what I'm planning. I'm going to do the data orbs next. That's what I'm going to do.
All right, Frank, I'm trying to cheese something real quick to save some money.
What's that?
So there's this poster that I want. It's that. I need to delete the picture of me with my mom for my DMs. I want that poster, right?
What's the poster of?
I sent it to you in your DMs.
Sent it to me in my DMs. Bojack Horseman and him killing himself. Shouts out.
It's a painting from that Bojack Horseman has in his house in the show. And I found it. It's on. There's someone selling it on Etsy, but it's kind of expensive.
How much is it?
So, for a 20-inch by 16-inch poster, it's almost $30. But if I can find that image in a high resolution somewhere on the internet, I can go to Walmart and get that same size print for $10. So, oh wait, did you get DMCA'd?
No, but it will.
Because of the music?
Yeah, because of the music. And I can't skip this because this game's gay. So I can't avoid it.
Also have the Discord audio going through it, by the way.
Yeah, I know I do.
Okay.
So don't...
Don't say anything bad.
I mean, it's gonna get DMCA. It's like, it's not gonna upload to YouTube. It's not gonna be saved to YouTube. So at this point, unless someone is watching live, it's not gonna be saved.
Okay. All right. So. Oh no.
I can't skip this. If I could, I would. I do need to save this game because I need to do the data works and I need to do. I'm gonna do Lingering Will, which was once considered one of the hardest bosses in the Kingdom Hearts franchise. It is now laughable compared to Yasora, and I'm gonna do it anyways. And I'm not gonna drink every time I die because like that might be I might die at the end, but it will drink. After I feel like it's necessary. But I need to save this game afterwards. So that's why I need to get DMCA'd right here.
Okay.
Also, another thing. I was looking at listings near, where my parents live, and I sent it to the group chat. Like, they're basically putting NPC houses like 2 minutes away from where my parents live.
Yeah, you talked about that on the way home last night.
Did I?
Yeah.
Well, anyways, not only is that NPC houses, it's a HOA as well. So imagine me thinking, hey, the place where I grew up for the past like 14, 15 years is now HOA. It makes me sick to my stomach that a place like that, NPC houses and HOA, that is the worst combination. I truly hope anyone that lives there dies. And, okay, this is over. And
that's reasonable.
Because one of the houses there had like an open house today, and my father is kind of a, he just likes to do shit just because it's funny. Similar to me, but I find it kind of annoying, but maybe you guys find me annoying, I don't know. He went to the house that had an open house, and it was only like rounded up to 13 square feet. Had like a 2-door garage, I think. Well, that shit was tiny on the inside. Like, it had an open quotation mark, open concept. Three beds, two baths.
Part of one that's much
bigger. One of the beds, like, they had it as like a meditation room or something like that. That thing, you can't fit a bed in that.
Hey, Riku. What do you think it was?
Like, it was so small, it was kind of depressing. Realistically, it was like 2.5 beds, two baths.
This.
And you know how much you were asking for it?
Yeah.
Caden?
300?
275.
Sounds about right. Hold on, I'm sorry, I need to poop. I'll be back.
I got you.
Hey, what's up?
Look.
From the king?
The game doesn't crash. It might have crashed. The game crashed. That's cool. I saved anyways right before, so I don't really care. Why did the game crash? That sucks. Alright, I'm gonna do Lingering Well. And, could tap in to see, I guess.
Okay. Wait, were you gonna stream on Discord or?
Oh, god damn it. Why did it cut off?
Yeah, cut off her. Cut off like media on her.
Good thing I saved. Okay. So, this is once considered one of the hardest bosses in the Kingdom Hearts series. And, reminder, if you haven't known already, I'm already level 1. I have, like, single digit. Alright, well that's not true. Single digit magic. This is terrible, right?
Right.
Okay, I'm gonna do it anyways. Don't care. I forgot how this goes. So I'll find out as I do this.
Take this!
Already fucked up.
Take this!
Okay. So, where I fucked up... Oh, I know what I need to do. Okay, I gotta change my, gotta change this. I can't find it. God damn it. What is it called? Guard break. I don't need those. I don't know if I go for 4-hit or 5-hit combo. I'm gonna go for 4. Because for the life of me, I can't remember. I could look up my past videos. Well, I feel like that's kind of cheating. Even though I did it. I still have this bottle of UV Blue. And I'm not gonna wear it every time I die, because like I would be dead, but I don't know, like every 4 or 5 I'll do a shot or something.
Okay.
Depending on how this goes.
So, Frank, if I decide to get a Kingdom Hearts game, which one should I get?
Well, the second one is the best one, hands down. So,
how much is the second one for PC?
So, on...
Wait, does it have Xbox controller support?
It has everything support, yeah.
Cool.
It's on the Epic Game Store, which is Chinese spyware, which just sucks, but like, I went through it anyways, because...
Yeah, I already have SnowRunner on there anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, and if you buy, like, the first pack, I guess, it comes with four full games, and like, two cutscene movies. And I think it was on sale last week. That's why I got it. It was on sale for like $40.
Okay.
And it comes with the first game, Chain of Memories, which is like a side game. The second game, and Birth by Sleep, which is like another side game.
But okay.
What's most important is that it comes with the second game.
Yeah.
Thing about this guy is, I don't know if you noticed, but so every boss in this game has like what's called like revenge value, whereas like if you do like a certain amount of hits to a boss, like they auto retaliate. Obviously, this guy has that, but he also has like a bonus thing, which is like if you hit him at a certain HP. You will auto retaliate even if you're in the middle of like a combo or whatever. So for this guy, it's like after I do 5 bars of damage to him.
Okay.
Take this. It's over. Yeah, back off.
Alright, this isn't going too well.
Sucks that you have to go across that whole room every time.
Yeah.
That's kind of a dumb mechanic.
Yeah. The later games fix that. Yeah, the later games fix that, but like...
Which game is this? Okay.
This is it!
Is there like a mod someone made for it that would just let you keep respawning already in the zone?
Probably is.
I can't be bothered to just make that work.
Remember if I did 4 or 5. God damn it. That's the worst thing that could happen, right? The worst thing that could happen. I die?
Here, he dies? Alright, I need to game on something. I don't even know what to game on.
I don't need to game on anything.
Yo, Daniel's and Shmini and Schmuckers VC right now. I'll wait for you to die. He has a lot of health.
Yeah.
This is a late game boss?
Oh yeah, this is, yeah.
I assume if you're not, if your character's actually built how it's supposed to be and not how you're playing it, it's probably not insanely difficult.
Okay, so I should do 4, not 5. Sorry, it's early. Okay, so there's another weird mechanic with this guy, is that even though I'm level 1, he's different because, like, if you notice, the first combo I do to him, it does like chip damage, and the second one does more damage, and then the third one does like the most damage. And it's like that every fucking time. It's like I need to break his armor to do more damage. Anyways, I die, so let's go to this medium smuggers, I guess.
Yeah.
Hopefully the game doesn't crash on me again. And he's mute. What the fuck?
Of course he's mute. Or wouldn't he be? What do you expect from Daniel?
Yeah, I don't know.
Someone to not be mute?
Anyways, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. Fuck! Might as well kill me here. Thunder!
What's up, Taylor?
Hello.
Okay, that's bullshit right there.
Hello.
That is straight bullshit. I'm gonna do this.
He's just coping, Taylor. It's fine.
Frank, stop coping.
I'm not coping.
That sounds like someone, who's coping would say.
Yeah, there we go. Wait, I haven't played... I know what I'm gonna play. As long as I don't have some stupid update. I haven't played Red Dead 2 since I got Red Dead 2. I don't know why I was thinking 4.
How many John Marstons are there now?
Huh? I haven't played Red Dead 2 since I got my new graphics card. And that game is hot.
Is it because there's, you know, 3 other ones that you could buy?
Red Dead Revolt doesn't count. That's not even on PC.
Let me finish. So there's 5 Red Deads. Dude, why is George just only exclusively playing fucking Balloon Tower Defense?
He's going through some stuff. He's gotta be. You don't only play Balloon Tower Defense if you're mentally sound.
He's played 41 hours in the past 2 weeks. And he only has 59 hours on the game. Guy's down bad.
Goddamn
that. Yeah. Unless you die in real life, too.
Yeah. There's an update.
Good.
So, was that your mom?
What? Me mom is downstairs somewhere. Doing some. I forgot cat food. Has cat food gotten any order? This is it. I wonder. I assume not. I'm gonna make fan art and OCs. God, cat food. God. I have to pay $15 if I want a full body fucking character. You're a piece of shit, cat food. It's over. I'm trying to be some boy.
What the fuck
this
is
little,
that?
This little Filipino boy.
How are you
going to
do 2 attacks at me at once? What the? Okay, Kane, okay, you gotta be honest. You might not be able to do this. Well, it's because I handicapped myself.
Little bitch boy.
Hey, I don't want to hear shit from you, alright?
Can't even beat.
I don't hear shit from you.
Can't beat this guy with Goofy and Donald. Look at you. You're already almost dead. Already almost dead. Well, guy doesn't even. The guy has no health.
And you're dead. Okay, you know what? Yep. I don't want to hear anything from you.
Dead.
I don't hear anything from you.
Dead. Oh. Let's see.
Blue screen.
It's over. Why does he have so many fucking health bars? Holy shit. Why do you have no health bars last time, but now is this one?
Yeah, he still has plenty of health bars.
Yeah, this is it. 1. Yeah. Take this. 2. 3. He's gonna retaliate.
Look at that. 1. 3.
Easy. It's over. 1.
Wow. You can beat this boss if you count.
3. Retaliate.
Frank can't count. Confirm.
1. Back
off. Yeah. Hey, yo, go revive Goofy Dog. Go revive Goofy Dog. Good job, Goofy. Good shit. Go get him again. Go get him again. Goofy's the fucking savior, dog. Oh, good shit, Donald. Look at that extra damage.
3. Whip.
Combo and a combo.
1. 2. 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, you're open, right? Okay. This is it. 1.
Yeah. Take this.
This is it.
Three. Tally. One. Three's gonna do whip. Gonna do it again. He's gonna do it again. And he's open.
Yeah, it's over.
One.
This is it.
Two.
Yeah, it's over.
Three. Vitaly. He's gonna do a whip. One. Two. Three. He's open. One. Two. Three. He's open. He was open. Oh, fuck.
God damn it.
Caden, would you like to donate money to me so I can donate it to this Filipino boy in need?
How is he in need?
He lives in the Philippines.
I'm going to try to launch Red Dead 2 again, and if I leave the call, it means a blue screen.
Bog. Blue screen? Blue screen?
Blue
screen.
It's loading.
Blue screen.
Yeah, what's he gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? One. Nope. One. Two. Three. One. Two. Three. He's into whip. Nope.
Back off.
Because I really want to make him sad. I want to pay him like $10 to draw his favorite like anime girl, but really ugly and fat. And just make him, just
why
make
don't
him
you
sad.
Just scrounge up $10?
Because I don't want to spend $10 on that. Caden, do you know who I am?
Your favorite colleague.
Exactly. And do you know what I do?
Not care.
Good job,
which is why you should spend $10 because you don't care. You don't care about your money.
That's the only thing I do care about is my money.
What money?
The money that I don't want to spend.
You don't have any money?
I have like $400 in my bank account. I have like $500 to my name. Get his ass down.
For a guy that doesn't work, that's not bad.
Yeah, well, for a guy that's net... Well, okay, I had like what, 1800?
And then you bought a PC.
And then I bought a PC, so.
It was rough.
And then my mother has also been
Fuck!
Shitter. My mother has also been using some of my money since she does not have a job.
By the way, Taylor, I am streaming on YouTube, so, I mean, it's not going to be saved because I put DMC in...
Shaw, you're streaming on YouTube?
Yeah, it gets, yeah.
What is... Can you not play sound on this game? Because, like, copyright
are you
music?
Streaming through, like, OBS?
You're a shitter.
Yeah. What's your why don't you just channel? Not have Discord audio go through it?
Because
you can do that on OBS.
Well, I'm too drunk to figure that out right now.
Sure, YouTube
you've never
drank.
Figured out before?
Huh?
Your fucking YouTube name, Shitter.
Frank Fuentes?
I said I linked it.
Yeah, Caden, link it. Link it.
I don't know if I'm subscribed. I don't know if I can find it.
Oh, damn. Damn, get fucked, Frank. You didn't even subscribe.
Nah, I can probably. Let me see.
He didn't even subscribe.
Frank Fuentes. God, this game's beautiful.
Subscribe, man. There we go. I did it.
I should really be streaming Red Dead 2 because this game is hot.
Wow, one viewer, yeah. One person watching.
Probably
you. No,
probably
it's definitely
yourself.
Not me. It's definitely yourself.
I don't have it open.
kh2lv1. Wow, Frank will actually stream, like, sit here and stream this for...
I did it last time, that's why I'm doing this. God. Usually I don't ever, well, like, I did it last time 3 years ago, so like, I feel like it's my nature.
I have to fucking mute it, dude. Why do you have me so loud?
I don't know, you're loud.
I'm not fucking loud. Fuck you, Frank.
I just max this out.
Alright, hold on, wait.
And you're so... So you're lucky I don't listen to this shit at full volume or else I'd fucking go deaf.
Oh, this game's... Take this. Wait, does Red Dead have... I heard Red Dead have a problem.
Okay, it's so quiet.
It's not getting any better, I gotta tell you guys right now. It's not getting any better.
Yeah, you fucking blow. Yeah. Do you even have like, Frank, do you even have two monitors? Like, do you have your OBS open on your other screen where you can even see chat?
Not
chat. Does it even show YouTube chat?
Well, I can, but like, I'm not, there's again, like, no one watching, so why would I have those?
Sometimes.
Are you hiding shit right now?
No.
Then why should I care?
I don't know. Dude, I swear to God, if I had the internet, dude. If I have to get like the internet to stream, I'd love to stream, but I don't. So it feels bad.
It's over.
Back off. Back off. I'll be back in a second.
Back off! Yeah, it's over! Take this! Yeah, this is it! Yeah, it's over! Yeah, it's over!
It's over. Back off. Nope. My CPU fan is revving up. I'm glad I got the 3060 Ti. Yeah.
Take this. Yeah, it's over. This is it.
At this point, I'm kind of committed.
It's over.
God, you still haven't beaten the boss, dude? Okay.
You still haven't fucked the girl? That's crazy.
God damn it, Frank. Can't you not say that? You're in the same boat
as I am. Yeah, but I'm drunk, so anything he says doesn't count.
You're right.
The thing of the pack.
Shut up, man.
Literally, I think there were 6 missed field goals in the quarter.
Here's a field goal.
Dude, the Falcons didn't choke, even though they almost did.
Almost. Yeah. Never, was... never cut them off. Never cut out my Falcons choking them.
And now, instead of losing games, you guys are going to win like 2 more and then lose the rest and not be at the bottom of the bracket, people. You're going to get like, the ninth. You're going to get like the ninth pick and then
making a playoff run, dog.
Making a playoff run. With the upcoming teams you got, I don't know about that one, Chief.
Man, you gotta think about who's in our division, dog. Buccaneers, the Saints,
L.
Who's the other one? The Panthers. We just gotta, you know, beat out 2 of those teams, the way you might play.
It's just L's, Taylor. It's all L's.
Yeah, you're an L.
I actually got that.
What, trying to get a match with him?
Huh? I've actually gotten 3, it's just it's 40 miles away, and I'm like,
oh, damn. Like, so far away for
but I ain't driving 50 minutes, I'm sorry.
I'm telling myself.
Bro, the Bears absolutely mopped the Raiders, because Justin Fields is actually playing decent.
Justin Fields is trash, dog. Wait, did they actually? No shot. They beat the Raiders.
Right? They did, and they beat them 20-9.
What the bro? What are the Raiders on, bro?
The Cardinals, the 49ers, the Cowboys are doubling the Giants, dude.
Dude, Justin Fields is so ass though. Like, he is so not good.
Yeah, but he's not playing bad either. That's the thing.
Dude, he played good, like, last game, and then, like, the 2 games before that, he had, like, a total of 90 yards.
Yeah, but now he's not playing like butt, so.
Well, that's the thing. I don't know how. Like, homie has, what, like, 100-yard game?
Bro, the Cardinals, dude.
He showed out against the Lions. Oh, shit. Jump to this guy. Yeah, 10-yard game, 60-yard game, 68-yard game. And then he throws for 200 yards against the fucking Lions.
Bro, Davante Adams, 206 yards, bro.
Bro, Daniel, he got his first touchdown today. Holy shit.
So I'm talking about.
Bro, the Bears fucking suck. How do they win games?
Hey, man.
How are they 3-2? How'd they beat the Raiders?
They're better than you.
Nah, dude. I think my Falcons would beat the shit out of the Bears. I don't know how.
Your Falcons are a 2-3. Charger
beat the Browns? Yes. Bro, I knew Justin Herbert was fucking the real deal. Dog. Yeah, it's
over. Bro, that was a high-scoring game for you.
I mean, Baker Mayfield was like 12-for-12 and going to halftime.
Yeah, he's 3. He's 3-6, 2 touchdowns. He threw 23-32. But Justin Herbert with almost 400 yards.
Yeah, guys,
4 touchdowns.
I knew the fucking Cardinals were gonna beat the Niners.
Yeah, the Cardinals are fast.
Because the Niners quarterback were fucking low.
David Njoku needs 7 receptions, 149 yards.
Njoku?
Yeah, it's absolute awesome.
He's a tight end.
I know.
There you go.
Yeah, the Browns fucking picking up.
I'm telling you, bro, Trevor Lawrence, ass. Well, he does play for the Jaguars, but guy, homie's a butt.
Bro, I can't believe, dude, this is the problem with the Falcons, bro. Y'all were up 20-0, and then they scored 20 points.
Yes.
Bro,
yes. That is how we do. I've had the same fucking like mantra or fucking saying for the past like 5 years.
Everyone believes
hey, bro.
I just don't pay attention.
Yeah, they'll say, hey, bro. as long as you just score as many points as you can by halftime. Yeah. And fucking pray to God that, you know, they don't score enough. Like, that's the...
Bro, this shit's gonna be y'all.
Like, bro, I'm telling you. Our defense just gives up in the second half of games, and you just have to hope Matt Ryan just dots up the fucking everybody in the first two quarters. Like, that's how all of our games go. We just score a shit ton in the first few quarters, and then we don't.
No, you guys have a bye next week. Yeah, you guys don't play anybody next week.
Yeah, our next team's the Dolphins. We should fucking run the Dolphins.
I don't know about that one.
I mean, the Dolphins, how bad did they get beat today?
Bad.
Yeah, they got the shit beat out of them.
I think we get the shit beat out of us with the Buccaneers? We played the Buccaneers like 2 weeks ago? 3 weeks ago?
I think we catch W's.
I mean, we did better.
In Washington. I think the Packers beat the Bears in Washington.
Yeah. I mean, if y'all beat the fucking Bengals. Bro, the Bengals are kind of nice. I really wish the Bengals would have won today. Nope. I think we should have won. Their rock kicker was just not ass.
Bro, the Green Bay, bro, makes it Crosby just as much as him.
Yeah, well, Crosby's like, what, like 70?
Bro, Crosby's old, bro.
Yeah. He's like, he's old as really shit. Old. But the Bengals kicker's also really not that good either.
I'm gonna do another shot. I had it.
Good for you, Frank.
I had it.
Wait. I don't even think Crosby fucking... Yeah, it's Mason Cassidy. That's your field goal kicker. You mean you're a field goal kicker?
No, Mason Crosby sometimes comes out.
No, he doesn't.
Yeah, he does.
No, what the fuck is this guy's name?
Who?
Is his name Crosby or Cassidy?